Hi everybody, this is Kevin Purcell for Notebooks.com, and today I'm standing here in my backyard. We live next door to the church where I'm the pastor, and we're overlooking the cemetery. And I want to show you some photography apps that you can use with your iPad 2. The iPad 2 camera, it's not the greatest camera in the world, but it still is fairly useful for taking pictures depending on the situation, the setting. And this is a nice little place where we can take some pictures and use it. So the first app that I want to do for my iPad app of the week this week is one called QuickShot. Let me go ahead and show that to you. So we open up QuickShot, and notice what I've done is you can't see anything. And the reason is I have the iPad's smart cover covering up the camera. One way to fix that is just fold it over. It holds it magnetically so you don't have to worry about it, and there now it works nicely. Now, because of the screen glare, you're seeing a reflection, and you kind of have to get the camera in an angle where you don't show that reflection. It's a little bit difficult, but I just want to show you a couple of things. Now we'll go up closely in here and notice that we have the direction, or the camera selection button. It's switching to show you the front camera, and then we're back to the back camera. Then up there we have that little arrow icon, which you can barely see because of the glare on here. It's a little bit difficult there. That's a little bit better, and that shows that you're using the camera's location services in order to embed the GPS signal into the camera. Now down here at the bottom, of course, you have, that's for settings. You can enter Dropbox settings, those sorts of things. This is the shutter release, and then here is the button that allows you to access your camera roll. And so it's real simple. You just take the picture and notice how it says uploading, and that's immediately uploading that photo to Dropbox. In just a minute I'll show you on the computer how uploading it to Dropbox. It's easy, and it will have these photos right there on my Dropbox. Alright, so I've gone ahead and opened up Dropbox. Notice all these, it says QuickShot, and it will download those. Let's go down here to the bottom, some of these shots that we just took. So notice that's the picture that we just took. And so it's real quick. It's almost instant. This works great. You notice that I have the AT&T 3G iPad, but if you're in anywhere that has Wi-Fi, then it'll upload through Wi-Fi. Down here in the bottom, you have your settings button, and that's where you can set up things like your accounts. And I'm just kind of covering up my Dropbox account. And then over here, you have a place where you can see your camera roll and all the pictures that you have in it. So anyway, this has been Kevin Purcell for Notebooks.com with the iPad app of the week, QuickShot, and it's a really great little app, and I really like being able to quickly compose, take a shot, and upload it to my Dropbox. Thanks for watching.